Here we go.
The day we visited, they were filming the debut of the new Muppet character, Julia, who has autism. The story begins with Julia's friends, Muppets Elmo and Abby Cadabby, introducing her to Big Bird.
Hi, Julia. I'm Big Bird. Nice to meet you. Oh, Julia?
But Big Bird is confused when Julia doesn't respond.
I think the big discussion right at the start was, how do we do this? How do we talk about autism?
Ferraro has been a writer at Sesame Street for 25 years, during which time the frequency of autism diagnoses has multiplied.
The chances of a little kid 2, 3, 4 years old having some kind of a relationship mm-hmm. with another kid with autism is pretty high.
Exactly, especially once they hit school age, because they'll be in their classrooms.
Julia, you're so creative.
But how to portray autism?
It's tricky because autism is not one thing, because it is different for every single person who has autism. There's an expression that goes, if you've met one person with autism, you've met one person with autism.